Do it for Wrentham police arresting this Woonsocket man on possession of child porn after they say he dressed as a woman and allegedly took pictures of women in the bathroom at Wrentham Outlets. Police say 23-year-old Jacob Guerrero was arrested last night. They accused him of fastening a pen camera to his sneaker to take pictures under the stalls, which were being used by women.